Enchanted Towers.
Hey, it's
Those crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue.
I was gonna say, it's a little girl.
Who built it, she complained it was too ugly. If you ask me, the statue is much prettier than she is.
Wow.
Oh, shiz.
What?
You need some aloe vera for that burn.
I recommend getting some nice cold water because you just got burned.
Wait.
Are those flying?
Oh gosh.
Yeah, those guys are rabbits.
Really hard to hit.
Flying rabbits.
When they're like that, all you gotta do is either be really fast or.
Yeah. Ah, shiz, that is.
Or you gotta shoot these things at them.
Dodging like a pro, man.
You've got to use your MLG pro for realness, phlegm. You got to use your phlegm when you go ah. You gotta do a Jontron, you gotta go ah. 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 Ah.
With a little bit more phlegm with each saying.
Ah. And literally, they just placed it there for no reason. Gladys.
Nothing. Nope.
Cake.
That
cake was a lie.
Oh, that Gladys.
Gladys. Oh wait, that yeah, that's Gladys.
Close enough.
Dude, he has cereally.
Lucky Charms cereally.
Stop what with the thing and such.
Words and stuff. That was the one title of that one Super Mario 3D World one. It was like words and stuff. Kinda sounds like something Jason would use to describe something. And I was like, I approve of this.
Yeah.
Did you do the uploading of the Hyrule Warriors?
Yeah, two of them.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
But you watched them! Why are you asking?
Because.
Confirmation, bro.
Confirmation Brothers. It's like Super Smash Brothers, but a new sort of game. I have a theory for you.
That's not the sorceress, that's like the evil queen.
Navi? No.
What, you thought Bianca was the sorceress?
Yes.
Well, she's not.
What if Navi's dead? Like, the red fairies, their job is to heal, and when they heal, they disappear, they die. Navi's goal was to help Link go on an adventure to save Hyrule. She did that, but she took the coward's way out and left. So, Link couldn't see her die. Thus leading to Link's death. So, it's all because of Navi that Link is dead.
Wait, no! Spoilers!
How is it a spoiler?
Oh yeah, Link died.
It's just a game theory, man.
Oh.
It wasn't stated in game theory. It was stated somewhere else. That Navi's gone for realsies. What if, when Link screams, like, ah! He's just trying to tell people, my name's not Zelda!
I'm almost ready to reveal my latest piece of real-time, four-dimensional performance art. It's called Hideous Exploding Witch Number 9. If you can just light the three rockets around here, my masterpiece shall be complete!
Hideous Exploding Witch Number 9.
Are they all named after,
famous artists?
Yeah. I swear to God they are.
Mean? Who is?
Like, all the characters here.
Okay, turn down your headphones! Like, if I can get right next to it, it's actually, like, really loud. It drowns out the music for a second.
Hey, it's a head.
It's just a disembodied head.
Oops! I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
Or, you know, break it.
Peanut.
The dog.
The peanuts. You know, the comic.
Which one of these foods would make Mr. Peanut a cavitable? Peanutos! Alright, so first thing I want to do is go down here.
Dun 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 dun
Squidboarding.
You are right, Anthony. This is more skate slash squidboarding.
But no squids.
Gotta get those Jimmy Gems. Also, these are about, there are about to be some tutorials that you cannot skip.
Really?
The tutorials are the worst.
Well, but you get egg at the end of it anyway, so it's kind of okay. I did it.
You did!
I did! I can do it. I did it.
You did!
I did! You did! You gotta do it like that. You gotta emphasize the J.
You did!
You did!
So where does Spyro keep all those gems?
Inside his brain?
His giant sack of gems!
Okay then.
My hunger is killing me.
I'm going to
grab a footsie. What?
Exactly. I'll only have a few, but who knows when pizza will be here, so don't do anything stupid.
I won't.
I did.
You know nothing about my... You know nothing about my stomach. My stomach...
Is your stomach a black hole?
Basically, it's like...
My stomach is the opposite of a black hole. I usually don't have to eat very much for me to be full.
I digest quickly.
Once you mastered a few tricks, you can score huge points in this place. What do you say I show you some moves?
I basically know how to do everything, so I'm just gonna skip through all of this. Yeah, because, on account of my high metabolism and smaller stomach, I don't really gain a lot of weight. People at school have asked me that. They'll, like, see what I'm eating, and then they're like, "How do you not gain weight?" And I'm just like, "I don't know."
Yay.
It's a godsend gift. Arceus has blessed you.
Yay.
Whoa.
Whoa! Let's tone it down a little bit, okay? Let's tone down that MLG Pro for realness!
We've been recording for 2 hours.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Wow, this has gone a lot fast.
Woo! Yeah, never thought watching me would be so fun, would it?
Well, my... good thing Rebecca's not here.
No, that was
Rebecca?
Yes.
Your sister?
From school. Oh, her?
What are you talking about?
Yes.
Sit with us at lunch?
Yes. Yeah, she kind of... Everything in her brain is, yeah.
Is what? Sexual?
Yes.
Dirt?
Yeah.
Wow, you learn really fast!
So, yeah, I was going to say something, and she would have taken it really badly, but yes.
I was just practicing a
say it.
Impossible
what? Do it now. No.
If you think it, well, I don't know. It doesn't. She just twists everything.
She does.
She
say
takes
it.
Everything and turns it into a
yes.
Dirty phrase.
Do it.
Yeah.
Like that.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Caroline.
Becca. Oh, sweet Caroline.
I was thinking of Coraline.
I was thinking of Caroline Becker.
Okay, just say it!
Oh yes, I said
some one-on-one
competition. What I'm gonna say is I don't mind watching.
Yeah, she would totally.
Some one-on-one competition.
Alright, whoever scores the most points in the time limit wins.
I'm about to hand you your foot.
And foot.
Okay, I thought I was gonna make it for a second. Okay, so this is how I basically earn most of my points here.
Yep.
Hadouken! Metsudouken!
Orange Crush! What?!
That's
you! Dang it, Hunter! You.
There's no such thing of.
You sack of ass. Well,
I don't think he believes in friendly competition.
Okay, so I did that once already. Wait, did I roll right or left?
Right.
Okay. Hi, Hunter.
I do get
gulp. Oh, wait, no, I did that already. Big gulp. Oh, no, wait, it was orange crush and then, okay. Alright. Alright, yeah. Alright, time for the big point earner.
That, yeah.
Mm. Oh my god, I want some limes now.
Wait until you see the lemon.
Are these all, like, named after sodas?
Yeah, single roll left, that's a soda.
No, Big Gulp, it's Orange really Crush. Good. There's Big Gulp, Orange Crush, Twisted Lime, that sounds like a soda name.
Oh, there's some gems up there, I want them.
I must eat those gems. Put them in my soda.
Look at your point total.
Hunter's going to eat them.
Hunter is dead. You are dead. You are a dead man.
I've got it. Boom. Somehow made it. Can I get those last... Can I get that last thing in 8, 7, 6,
nope.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1?
Nope. Oh, they should have ended in slow-mo.
How did you get so good already? Who knows? Someday you might even break my course record. Nah. Anyway, I guess I should give you this other egg.
I think I actually did break
the
course record.
I guess I should give you this other egg, because it's going to keep it for a pet.
But I can't get it to hatch. Alex Trebek.
Right.
Damn it.
This hunger is... Oh, oh my god!
Okay.
This hunger's limiting my thought potential.
When I get full.
Alright, and then give up, and there. There, now I'll have more time. Alright, one roll.
Two rolls.
Two rolls. And then I do the crushes and the gulps again.
And then the twisted limes.
And then the lemons and the limes. Sprite Zero is literally caffeinated water.
But it's delicious.
No, Sprite doesn't have any caffeine.
Sprite Zero is literally caffeinated water.
But it doesn't have caffeine.
It has no flavor to it whatsoever. I don't like it.
My favorite is orange. Like Crush. Just Crush. Diet Dew I would drink all day.
I really don't like pop.
And Sprite.
What's
not
wrong with
not
you?
Sprite, but Mellow Yellow.
Root beer I can drink. But that's
I mean,
root beer's delicious.
Yes, especially if you home make it.
Eh, I prefer A&W or Mug.
No, I like the not homemade like you make it, but like that one 1942 whatever that like based around here that they actually hand brew root beer. It's really really good.
Wasn't there a KFC that kind of did that?
Oh yeah, in Sioux Falls there's an A&W and a KFC in the same building.
Yeah.
That's where I'm going for my birthday dinner.
They have really good cheeseburgers.
Really?
Really.
I only eat their chicken. I did say I was going to get boneless chicken, but I can get it there, right? I can just eat boneless chicken there.
It's KFC, man, do it. Do it, kill him.
KFC is delicious. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
I love those biscuits.
They're biscuits.
Biscuits.
I would stick my stick of butter inside those biscuits and then eat that biscuit.
Do what you want with that, Rebecca.
I don't think she watches this.
She doesn't. You more than
I devastated that court record. Course record.
I'm gonna go throw these away.
Court record. Take that. Objection. Don't worry about it.
I forgot your name for a second, Nick.
Nice.
Fine.
We've all had those situations.
I see our level whip of relationship.
I was going to call you Chris.
Okay, are you
my brother's name?
Sorry, Dungeon Master's name.
My brother's name is Chris.
Oh boy.
That's a big
scary. Alright, time for the very sad story of a boy and his dog.
What, really?
Really?
Yeah.
I love sad humor. Let it happen. Come on.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there. I feel so helpless, sitting up here, listening to his steadily softening whimpers. Don't cry, Wolf. Never cry, Wolf.
What's wrong with you?
He has a wolf for a pet.
No, and he just made a reference to...
Sick?
Wait,
the boy who cried... He just made a reference to the boy who cried wolf.
Don't cry, Wolf. Never cry, Wolf.
Yes.
Yeah. It's like, hey boy, don't cry, Wolf.
Why?
Never cry, Wolf.
I did it. Okay. There.
Well, it's okay.
Ah!
I know the feeling, man. When your dog dies, it's horrible.
Whoa, dude. No one ever said anything about that at all.
Hey, it was like, oh, it's sad. His dog has steadily softening whimpers.
What?
That guy said.
What does that have anything to do with anything?
That's kind of saying, oh yeah, he's dying. Whimpers don't grow stronger when you're dying.
Yeah.
God, people wait. People are too sensitive.
Not unless you pull a Braveheart and be like, FREEDOM!
Yes.
People are really sensitive on this channel, apparently, to sad, depressing humor.
What do you mean? What words are you speaking right now with your mouth hole?
Oh my gosh, what could that dog want?
I'm gonna go get some cats up.
Yeah, you guys do that, but bring me something down. Bring me down like 2 slices on a paper plate or something.
Hey! You found Farley! How can I ever thank you? I mean, I could give you this old egg, but Farley's been chewing on it, and it's kind of slimy. Oh well. It's the thought that counts, right?
Don't worry, I'm still going, Isliss. Isliss. Now to leave.
I'm ready to patrol the towers and the perimeter of the islands whenever you want me to.
Come on, dudes!
Hey, we were busy getting your pizza.
I'm already Sergeant Bird, man.
Well, how about...
Sergeant Bird doesn't wait for stuff.
We got you 2 breadsticks.
You should have given me all the breadsticks.
Hey, I already have like about 4, so. Or 3. Technically, it's a big one that counts as 2. God, pizza's delicious.
Oh! Hello. When did that happen?
While we were up getting pizza.
Well then.
Oh, I can't break the vases with my rockets. That's stupid.
Watch this. You literally can't die.
Oh my god.
The game does not let you die, Sergeant Bird.
Well, can't pull out of the world.
It's been at least 2 episodes, so I gotta... So, this reminds me of a comic I saw. It was Brawl in the Family. It focused on Sonic, yeah, blah, blah, blah. It was him meeting Tails. Oh, hey, Sonic, I'm a really big fan. But check this out. I can fly. I run really fast. And then he runs into, like, one of Dr. Robotnik's enemy, like, robots. And I'm completely invincible. Okay, you can be my sidekick. But my sidekick! Okay, yeah, that was failed. I'll shut up about him.
I don't know, that sounded pretty funny.
So you laughed on the inside.
Yeah, but only on the inside.
Wasn't funny enough to make me laugh on the outside.
Was it just me, or did you hear a beep beep?
I was having a lovely vacation with my friend, but he's lost all his bones. Can you find them and put him together?
Certainly. Person.
This is like a separate world.
No, this is the same world. I went in that building right over there, and I became Sergeant Bird, and now I'm flying around like a penguin.
Well then.
Which is that some of these places you can only reach by being Sergeant Bird.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Spyro can't fly, necessarily.
Yeah.
Ah, no, I miss some stuff. And gotcha. Did you see me just glitch out there for a second?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you did.
What the shiz? Is this game really shizzing my niz right now?
Why not? Because Wobbuffet.
Good job, Nick. You're catching on.
Yay.
What's that mean?
What do you mean?
Now he's catching on.
Me and Andy have a running joke. Whenever someone is like, why would you do that? And then someone would say, why not? We would say, Wobbuffet, because why not evolves into Wobbuffet.
Oh yeah. That running joke.
Alright, one more. Where is it?
It is... somewhere.
Probably somewhere really obvious, and I just missed it because I'm an idiot. Okay, not in there. I can find him, don't worry. First, I gotta kill this guy, because this guy is gonna be the 1-2 gem that I'm missing. I have lost all of my MLG Pro. It's right there.
Have this. I was going to keep it as a souvenir, but I don't have room in my luggage.
Oh, I bet you guys will like this part.
Wreck it, Ralph.
Wreck it.
I said it first.
I'm gonna wreck it.
My friend is feeling much better now. Oh no! He started his bone dance again.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm sorry, he's probably gonna break all over. And every time you talk to this guy, he does it again.
Oh,
don't do it.
66 eggs. Alright, I'm outie 5,000.
Was there an egg back there?
No. Foot?
I saw an egg.
It said I got 6 of 6. It said I got 6 of 6.
Oh, it was a lamb that I saw.
A sheep.
Whatever.
Go over here. whirlwind up here, turn around, and then go over here, head bash this, collect the Munly Muns, go over here, head bash this,
yep,
collect more of the Munly Muns,
which are pointless, because Spyro can't buy anything,
except stuff for money bags,
which can be pointless, since...
You and I'm sure that person who's being held hostage will live. Did you see that glitch?
What?
He glitched so when he entered the door, you can still see his tail going, like, through the other side.
Oh.
Like, this was one side, and this was one side, okay? Anthony's looking. And it went in, and his tail was out here. And then it just passed through. Super weird.
Cool. Now we have one road left, right?
Yeah.
It's that one.
Yep. Bamboo Terrace.
Looks Chinese.
It is. No, not at all, Anthony. That's why they included the word bamboo.